If you're thinking about making Paros Island your next Greek destination, then I'm going to tell you how you can actually get there. Listen to the end because the second one might actually surprise you. The first means of transport to get to the island is actually quite common. It is going via a ferry. So there are a few different options. You can either take a ferry that goes around a few different islands, which is slightly longer, or you can take a direct ferry from Athens to Paros Island. And then the other way to get to the island is that there is actually an airport, so you can fly in directly from Athens. This really surprised me considering how small the actual island is, but I'm just wondering, which one would you do?